Hello, my name's Chris Bornman. I'm from Northern Indiana. I just want to give a brief story about my experiences. I was diagnosed diabetic in 2006. At that time, my blood sugar was so high they couldn't read it. The older I got, the more I struggled to keep my sugar where it should be. In April of 2020, I was in a boat. I was bow fishing. I lost my balance and my feet dropped down into a hole in the boat, and I proceeded to fall out of the boat, but my feet were stuck. I just thought I'd sprained my ankle. Then it got worse as the swelling came down. And then in mid-September, I was going downhill. I was losing strength. But I went to the doctor, asked me if I wanted to go to the hospital. I said yes. And when I got to the hospital, they checked me out. I had a bone infection that had gotten into my bloodstream. I was in trouble. They x-rayed my ankle, and the next day the surgeon came in and told me I'd been walking on a shattered, dislocated ankle for 5.5 months. They felt like the neuropathy hid some of the pain because I shouldn't have been able to function that way. And the only option was to remove my right leg about 5 inches below my knee. And so on September 24th, that's what they did. I was in the hospital for over a week, in the nursing home for over a week. And I spent 2 months in a wheelchair. I got my prosthetic in early December, and getting the infection cut off and removed from my body helped my blood sugar. But when I came home, I was still on 3 medications. My blood sugar, I was having trouble keeping it below 300. Somehow my poking around on the internet, one of Joe Barton's men, Noel, called me, described their program and the supplements, and I agreed to try it. So sometime in December, I started taking supplements and reading the type 2 diabetes reversal kit workbook. And in January, my A1C was 8.5, but with the help of Joe Barton and Dr. Saunders, I went in last week and they tested my blood, and my blood sugar was at 6. And the doctors had me go off of almost all of my blood sugar medications, and I had a real high blood pressure. They took me off of almost all of my blood pressure medication. It's just, I've been blessed with finding this group of people, and blessed at how they have been able to help me. And I continue to have many opportunities to help others. I'm willing to do that for Barton Publishing. Anything they ask me to do, I'm more than willing to support them and spread the news that diabetes can be controlled and reversed. And it's a great program.